everybody. Hope you're all having a wonderful Friday so far. Other than being kind of tired today, hadn't been too bad for me. I'm tired because some idiot forgot to stock up on coffee and ran out last night. But, now I think about it, I've noticed that some of my more struggling streams last week were when I was over-caffeinated, so maybe for the best that I don't have my coffee today. Yeah, the poll I had last week came in, and it ended in a 1-1 tie. So what we're going to do is I've already decided... Okay. I'd like to know why Nightbot doesn't like that. I think I know why. Give me a second. Interesting. Try this over here. There we go. I don't know why three different windows didn't want it to work. But yeah, I got another poll doing it yet again to see whether I'm going to play the Final Fantasy series or Metroid series next. I decided that since there was no clear decision this time, that Sunday I'm going to play the classic mode of Bloodstained, because I've been wanting to do that anyway, but now'd be a good time to try it. This poll's only set for 3 days, but I do have a plan B in case this one doesn't click either. But I'm not going to reveal that until Sunday, because don't want to influence the poll too much. Yeah, I decided today, since last week I was struggling so much with the Super Nintendo controller and a little bit with the GameCube controller, and I didn't bother to look for my Super Nintendo controller either, I'm going to move Mega Man 3 over to the other way today. See if that controller actually helps. Pardon me. Luckily, Mega Man 3 has an easy password system. Now you have the password written down. That's new level. So we can go right back to where we were. Actually, all my windows back up. Much better this way. My Xbox One a lot less for now, so. Get this for the last time. That's probably not even the midway point. Ah. Okay, that's bullshit.
Oh,
Press fast enough. How did I slip there? That was like half a pencil off. How did the timing on that get screwed up so bad? How did I miss that? Right, my hand's already starting to cramp, and we're only, what, 20 minutes in? Yay! I knew that was going to be too short. Thank you. Wow. Split second too slow. There we go. Jumping too high. Way I actually have to do it. You're kidding me. That up so bad. Did not want to work right. Okay. take a minute to try something else. Maybe I can actually get some more progress this way. Finally. Last week. I knew I was gonna do that at some point. There's a lot more rolls down the pipes. I thought I could actually make that. Apparently I need rust coil. Thank you. right into that, didn't I? Yes, I did. Try that again, but first, go ahead and take my first break of the stream. Gotta make sure I actually have my windows focused when I do this shit. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna take our first break. Leave you guys with a bit of music. Quick ad, and I will be back with you all shortly. are back once again. And I just screwed up all my windows. Yay. You want to do that. Knocking stuff all over the place. Close there. Wow. How did I just survive that? Still kind of spiked myself. Got lucky there. Thank you. Oh, that was stupid. Yeah, I saw that inevitable failure. And I've already lost everything I did. I didn't actually hit the jump button. I jumped too early. Yeah. How did I miss it that time? Okay, how did I miss that jump? Thank you. again.
Thank you.
Last time, it's enough to piss me off. Yeah. Subpar kind of rush. Damn it!
Thank you.
I hate those platforms. Okay, I was hitting the jump button. Apparently it didn't want me to jump off. bad timing. Screenshot for future use. Thank you. Well, that was a mistake. I'm a water base, not a space base. Nice. Charge while I'm on those. Seriously, my timing. Wow, that sucked. I hate those platforms severely. Why doesn't that register my jump there? The same timing as... I don't get it. Is it? That's bullshit. Before I continue, I'm gonna go ahead and take my next break. And I will be back shortly, as soon as everything syncs back up. Helps if I actually have the right thing. And I will be back in a moment. And we are back once again. Now we should be able to get things moving here and probably get this to be pretty smooth. Oh, that didn't work. How do I not remember that many times? Okay, that time I actually got to work. There we go. Wow, the slowdown. The slowdown, I tell ya. I thought it slid. I guess it didn't. Why did I even try that? I It's the exact same thing I did over there, but it didn't work.
Yep.
I don't think that's it. Thank you. town. So I've determined that Wily wasn't the controller, it was me. Which actually makes me feel better. Lovely. Well, I took that screenshot just in case anyway. Thank you. also prefer this first game to call him Eddie, not a fucking Hawk. Or they just popped up in court. We didn't miss, so I don't know. Faster than I expect. So now I'm gonna. There's really no point in me playing for the next 20 minutes. So I need to find someone to raid. Give me a moment to check. Okay, I think I got somebody in mind. But before we go to anybody, just want to say that if you're not following me right now and you are liking what you're watching, go ahead and give me a follow. I'm going to be streaming Wednesdays, Fridays, Saturdays, and Sundays now. Tomorrow I'm going to be finally finishing up Oracle of Seasons, and depending on how much time that takes, I might go right back into the linked game of Oracle of Ages. Because I've been meaning to play the linked games as well, but I haven't done that yet. And Sunday, I'm going to be playing Bloodstains Classic Mode, because I've been wanting to try that out, and since my poll fell through from last time, that gives me something to fall back on. And Wednesday, I don't know yet. Wednesday, I'm going to... That's what the poll's up for. Yeah, that poll on my Twitter. Signed between Mega Man, or not Mega Man, Metroid, or going back to Final Fantasy. Whatever wins that poll will be what I start on Wednesday. And if neither of them win the poll, I got a plan. So there's going to be, I already know what I'm going to be playing Wednesday, even if I don't have a poll work. But now with all that business out of the way, and also, there is my YouTube, youtube.com/shrunkengator, where you can catch up on my VODs from everything I've done since I became affiliate in September. Unfortunately, anything from before then got lost because I didn't think ahead. That's one reason why I'm playing all the Mega Man games again. But I didn't play the Game Boy games the first time, so that's a new thing. So what we're going to do is I'm going to go over to Mochi Van Bon Bon. She's a variety nurture streamer. She's a pretty cool person. Right now it looks like she's getting ready to play Red Dead 2. So I hope you all enjoy that. Like I said, I'll see y'all tomorrow at 1 o'clock, playing Oracle of Seasons and back into Oracle of Ages. Hopefully I'll see y'all then. Y'all have yourselves a wonderful afternoon.